If you're looking for a car that can take a bomb, I officially recommend this one. But since we're not going to war anytime soon, for only an extra $200,000, you can get this $500,000 boat car. On land, this is a normal car.